Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Andy's Motivation. My name is Ndidi. If today is the first time of tuning in, you are highly welcome. In today's video, guys, I'm going to share a video of a powerful combination that will really help you to lose weight. Is it those your big belly, those your fupa, bulges, side belly, whatever, back fat, in fact, any type of fat? This combination that I'm going to share with you will help you to melt away all the excess fat in your body, okay? Making your body look transformed, making you look beautiful, making you look snatchy. So that is what I'm about to share with you people in this video. And that combination has been trending. People that have used it are coming out with a great testimony, okay? But before I start sharing this combination with you guys, I want to let you people to know one thing. I myself, I will not come here to lie to you guys or deceive you guys or tell you guys what I've not tried. I myself have not used this particular combination, okay? But I have a Facebook group where I also coach people concerning weight loss, because even before I started putting out video on YouTube, I just started not quite long. I've been on Facebook and I have the thousands of people following me. They knew when I was posting my picture when I was fat, and they knew when I started posting my picture when I slimmed down. So they were like trying to find out what I did to reduce my weight, okay? So they keep inboxing me. This one, in fact, I'm tired of receiving message from my box. So I decided to create that Facebook group to, you know, to help people, especially women who are struggling to lose weight. So this particular combination, guys, I've not used it, but I recommended it for a friend of mine who was practically obese. That my friend was very, very big, okay? If I have her picture here, I'm going to insert it. She was very, very big, so, and she's the type, oh God. She was very, very big, okay? So I recommended this combination for her, okay? Because she's the type that doesn't like to work out or diet kind of. So I recommended this combination for her. This combination doesn't need a special divine. Please put off your phone or you can go. Okay. This put off the volume. Put off the volume. Okay, go. Go. This combination doesn't require a special diet, okay? All you need is to cut off some food, okay, some unhealthy food from your meal. That's all. It doesn't need a special combination. And before I recommended this combination to my friend, I did my research, because actually I've been seeing a lot of people on YouTube, you know, making video on their testimony based on this combination. I'm also on TikTok. I see a lot of people posting their testimony based on this combination. So I have to carry out my research, because actually I wanted to do it because I like to try different weight loss challenge, okay? And I like to acquire a lot of challenge on weight loss. Even on Facebook, I have my own weight loss group on Facebook, and I belong to a lot of Facebook weight loss group simply because I want to acquire knowledge on weight loss. Okay, I want to really acquire knowledge. I want to know so many things concerning weight loss. Okay, so before I recommended that the combination to my friend, I carried out, because I don't just want to recommend it to my friend or post it on my Facebook. Okay, I want to make sure that it is safe. Okay, for people to use before I will post it on my Facebook or I will recommend it to anybody who wants to lose weight. And my finding based on that combination shows that it is safe, but it is not safe for everybody. Yes, you know, our body are differs. The way I react to something is not the way B will, the way A reacted to something is not the way B will react to something. Our body differs. Okay, so I found out that it is safe but not safe for everybody. So number one, okay, if you have BP, okay, that's the major reason why I did not try it. Okay, because I started having BP when I took him for my third child. Okay, even when I put to bed, my BP was still high. Maybe because at that time I was suffering from anxiety, depression, panic attack. So I believe all those things contributed to the BP. Okay, at a time they placed me on drugs. I was taking drugs, but apart from that, because I also added weight when I put to, after putting to bed. But after some time I started eating healthy again, started working out. Okay, and my BP came down to normal. So I'm being careful of taking anything that triggers my BP up. So that's why I did not try it, and I have no intention of trying it. Okay, so before you take this combination I'm about to share with you guys, make sure you don't have BP. Because if you have BP, it will make your BP to really, really go higher, okay? Which is not good. So if you have BP, please stay away from this combination, okay? This is the major reason why I did not try it, okay? I don't want anything that will go and raise my BP and make my BP to shoot up, okay? So, but it is safe, okay? But if you have BP, stay away from it. And it doesn't require a special diet. All you have to do is to cut off a healthy food like junks, okay, and sugar, alcohol, freezing drink. That is all you need to do. You don't require much. And another thing again, whatever you want to eat, okay, make sure you eat small quantity of food, which I keep saying in this channel that portion control is very, very important when you are trying to lose weight, okay? And this particular combination does not need exercise, but if you can exercise, good and fine. But with or without exercise, it will still work for you, okay? All you have to do is to be cautious of what goes into your mouth. You are not going to starve yourself, but make sure you cut off junks from your meal. Stay away from sugar, stay away from alcohol, stay away from freezing drink. Stop eating late night food and always eat small portion of food. That is all you need. And another thing again, please guys, I want you to take note of all these things that I'm saying here, okay? Should in case if you want to give this combination a try, okay? And another thing, guys, you need to be hydrated. You need to be taking a lot of water, okay? Because so many people have complained that while taking this combination, they start having headache, they start having a heart palpitation, they start having cramps, okay? So to avoid all these things, you need to be hydrated. You need to take a lot of water. You need to take a lot of water. You need to keep your body hydrated, okay? So guys, what you need for this combination is coffee and lemon. And I know that many of you have come across people posting their testimony, but most of them, they don't tell you the side effect, that this thing also has a side effect when you don't take it the right way that you should take it, or when you don't use the right measurement that you need to take it. Because I've watched a lot of people posting their testimony, but they don't tell you that it has side effect, that way if you have BP, okay, or you had BP in the past, that you need to stay away from it. They don't mention it, and they don't tell you that it has measurement. When you exceed the measurement, you will start experiencing some side effects. They don't say it, okay? And this is all these things I'm saying here is what I get from my findings, okay? Before I start sharing it on my Facebook wall, recommending it to my friends, and I feel I should come and share it with you guys here on my YouTube channel, even though I've not taken it, but I've recommended it to people. I know people that have taken it and I've seen their results, okay? So this is how you take this lemon, very simple lemon and coffee combination. And if you want this thing to work for you, what you need is caffeinated coffee, okay? Not this. We have two types of coffee. We have caffeinated coffee and decaffeinated coffee. So if you are buying your coffee, I don't have coffee right now, I would have showed you, but what, okay, maybe I'll bring out my decaffeinated coffee. That one is my husband that is taking it, okay? So what you need is caffeinated coffee, not decaffeinated coffee. Decaffeinated coffee will not give you the result you want. It is caffeinated coffee that will give you the result you want. The major ingredient in that caffeinated coffee is caffeine, okay? Caffeine. So that is what is going to do the work for you. So you need caffeinated coffee. So if you are buying your coffee, tell them that you want caffeinated coffee, not decaffeinated coffee, okay? All you need to do for this lemon and coffee combination to work for you is that when you wake up in the morning, first thing to enter in your stomach, you are going to take it with an empty stomach. You have to boil hot water, okay? You add the hot water in your cup. You get a teaspoon. I have two spoons like this. Please, this one is tablespoon, while this one is teaspoon. So what you'll be needing for the measurement of the of this combination is teaspoon, okay? So guys, as I said earlier, what you need is teaspoon, not tablespoon. You use this teaspoon to measure, to scoop out coffee. When you scoop out the coffee, don't allow it to get full, okay? You add it in your hot water, squeeze out the lemon juice, use the tablespoon to measure 2 tablespoons and add it in your water and take it first thing in the morning with an empty stomach. I repeat again, with an empty stomach. Then before bedtime, you repeat the same thing. But when you try it, okay, you need to observe yourself, okay? If you experience any side effect, you know, some people complain that when they take coffee, okay, when they take these two combinations, they find it difficult to sleep. You know, our body are not the same. Some people might take it, they will sleep, it will stop them from sleeping, and some will take. So the way our body reacts to things are different. So if you are the type that when you take it, you find it difficult to sleep. All you have to do is to switch it, okay? You take the lemon and coffee combination in the morning. In the evening, you switch it to green tea, okay? So, another thing again is that you need to take a lot of water. Water is very, very important for this combination. If you don't take a lot of water, you experience some bad side effects of this lemon, which you will not like. So you need to take a lot of water so that your body will be dehydrated, okay? Because a lot of people also complain that when they take this combination, it makes them not to poo. The reason why it makes them not to poo is because they were not taking a lot of water. You need to take a lot of water. And please don't use tablespoon to measure your coffee. If you don't want to experience any bad side effect, do not use this spoon, okay? And make sure that when you want to buy your coffee, that you buy the caffeinated one, not the caffeinated one, because if you use the caffeinated one, you will not really get the results you want. But if you use the caffeinated one, because the major thing that will burn the fat in your body is caffeine, okay? So we all know that caffeinated coffee contains caffeine, so you need to buy the caffeinated one, not you need to buy the caffeinated one, not the caffeinated one, okay? Try and eat healthy. Cut off, I repeat again, cut off junks, okay? Sugar, alcohol, fast food, cut them off from your meal. Eat more of vegetables, okay? And try to eat a small quantity of food. A lot of people that they tried this combination, both in my Facebook group and my friend that I recommended this combination, you need to see them. They have really, really calmed down tremendously. So it's working for everybody. You can still go to YouTube and search for coffee and lemon weight loss diet. You see a lot of testimonies, okay? Even on TikTok, a lot of people have tried it and they come out with a lot of testimonies. So I will not come here and share something that I know that is harmful to your health. The only thing is that if you know you have BP, stay away from this combination. It's not for you, okay? Rather, I'll be taking green tea. Green tea is also good, okay? When you take green tea and eat healthy, you lose weight. So this combination doesn't need any special diet. Just try to eat healthy as much as you can and stop eating late night food, okay? And apply portion control. Guys, if you apply all these things that I say and take this combination, you come back and thank me, because in fact, it doesn't require exercise. With exercise or without exercise, you will lose weight if you are taking it the way you should take it, okay? But when you don't take it with the right combination, you start having problems. You now start complaining that you don't poo, that your tummy is disturbing you, is making you feel cramps. You need to take it with the right measurement, okay? You need to take it with the right measurement. And when you take it and you discover that it makes you not to sleep, all you have to do is that you stop taking it before bedtime. You take it in the morning with an empty stomach. When you take it in the morning with an empty stomach, in the evening you switch it to green tea, okay? You switch it to green tea. Please do not use tablespoon, because I know a lot of people will make that mistake of using tablespoon. To that, some people even measure like 2 tablespoons. No, you use this spoon. You measure it and you don't allow this spoon to get full, okay? You don't allow this spoon to get full. There's nothing difficult with this combination. Just when you wake up in the morning, boil your hot water, take it with an empty stomach, use this spoon, measure one teaspoon like this, and don't allow the spoon to get full. You squeeze out your lemon juice, you use this one to measure 2 tablespoons and add it. No addition of sugar, please guys. Do not add sugar Do not add sugar. I repeat again, do not add sugar and make sure your body is always hydrated. Take a lot of water to avoid dehydrated. Make sure you take a lot of water, but when you don't take a lot of water, the side effect you get from this thing, you will not like it. Make sure you take a lot of water. Guys, this thing is working, okay? It is working. Even though I had no intention of doing it, okay? I had no intention of doing it because I have BP in the past and I don't want anything that will go and raise my BP. So that's why I don't want to take it, and I still repeat again, please, if you have BP, stay away from this combination. It's not for you. This combination is not for you. I've watched a lot of video, okay, on YouTube, people coming out with their testimony, but they don't tell you this thing has side effects, and they don't tell you that if you have BP, that this thing has side effects when you don't take it the right way, okay? And if you have BP, you should stay away from it. And also, if you're a breastfeeding mother, this combination is not for you. If you're a pregnant woman, this combination is not for you. Wait until you put to bed and finish taking care of your baby, okay? But this thing works wonder. It works, guys. It works, okay? It's because my friend that I recommended this thing, okay, she tried it and it worked for her, and I shared it on my Facebook page. People that they have tried it, they come out with testimony, they were even thanking me, okay? They did not experience side effects because they apply everything I said here in this video. So before you start taking lemon and coffee, please make sure you don't have BP. And if you have any other health issue, okay, maybe you need to consult your doctor before you start taking this thing. But if you have BP, please stay away from it. This combination is not for you, and that's why I don't take it, and I had no intention of taking it, okay? I do my dieting, I do other challenge, I do my workout. Is enough for me, okay? But for those who cannot go on a strict diet or workout, you try this. You don't even need workout and you don't need a special diet, okay? It works. It works like magic. Guys, you need to really give this thing a try. You come back and thank me, because this thing will, in fact, just try it for 3 weeks, okay? And before you start taking this thing, please check your weight and also measure your your tummy area, okay, before you start taking it. After like 3 weeks, check your weight again, come back under the comment section below and comment, let me know whether it works for you or not. But guys, I know it will definitely work for you, because it has been working for a lot of people. Your case will not be different. All you have to do is to apply what I said in this video for you not to experience any bad side effect of this coffee, because coffee and lemon combination has a side effect when you don't know how to do it very well, okay? Guys, take a lot of water so that you don't have problem of going to toilet, you don't have problem of dehydration, you don't have stomach issue and other stuff like that. So guys, that is all I have in this video, because I've recommended it to my friend and it works for my friend, and I've shared it on my Facebook, and I've seen other people posting their testimony, okay? And before I started sharing it with my friends and in my Facebook, I did my findings because I wanted to try it. When I found out that if you have had BP in the past, or there is BP this thing in your lineage, you don't have to take. So that's why I had no intention of taking it, okay? But I'm sharing it with you guys because you are my friends, okay? You are my subscribers. You need to know about this. You need to know about this. That's why I'm sharing it for you people to have knowledge of it, in case if you want to try it, so that you not do it in a wrong way, okay? That's why I'm sharing it with you guys. But guys, I'm telling you that this stuff is working. See, this stuff, lemon and coffee combination, it really really work, guys. Try it, give it a try. Come back under the comment section below, comment, let me, in fact, it will definitely work for you guys. So this is all I have for you in this video. You know, as we are, today is the last day of 2021. We are about to, guys, we need to level up now. We need to level up, guys. We need to level up. We need to take care of ourselves, our health, mentally, physically. In fact, mothers, we need to slay. We need to transform our body. For the fact that we are mothers, we are giving birth, doesn't mean we shouldn't look good, okay? That we should be carrying belly as if we are pregnant. You have given birth, you are not pregnant again, so you need to take care of yourself, okay? Even some people that they are yet to get married, or they are yet to give. In fact, everybody, we need to look good. When you look at yourself in the mirror, it will give you joy. Okay, that's why I'm here for you guys. In fact, we are in this together. We need to look good. We need to take care of ourselves mentally, physically, everything. So, guys, that is all I have for you people in this video. Please, when you are taking your coffee and lemon combination, do not add sugar. I said it. No adding of sugar. Stay away from sugaring food. Stay away from junks. Stay away from alcohol. Stay away from fast food. Stay away from frizzy drink. Stay away from unhealthy food. You come back and thank me, guys. You will come back and thank me, guys. You really come back. This thing is working, though, guys. It is working. So, guys, I think I have to come to the end of this video, okay? Where if you want to buy your coffee, please buy the caffeinated one, not the caffeinated one. The caffeinated one is what will the caffeine inside the coffee is what will burn the fat for you, okay? So that is all we need. And if you are finding difficult to sleep, okay, after taking this in before bedtime, please switch it to green tea, as I said earlier. So guys, that is all I have for you guys in this video. Bye and see you in my, if you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Subscribe, okay, and turn on the red notification bell. Also share my video, also, because people need to see this. People need to see it. Share it now so that other people will still learn from it, okay? We learn every day, okay? We don't know everything. We learn every day, okay? So that is it, guys. Bye. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Love you, guys.